Positive Christianity is in prayer with you today. Our spiritual retreat group is in prayer with you. We have already been to Key West, and today, the first day that you will see this, we're in Nassau, Bahamas. Let us pray. Dear God, may I feel your divine love. May I become one with your love. I pray that I more than sense this. I pray that it becomes me. That in every thought inside of my mind, every thought is infilled with your complete capacity of love. May my mind be a vehicle, a receptacle of divine love. May my body be the temple of the living God, as it says in the Bible. And I realize the only way to make this a manifestation is, God, may I become your love from the top of my head to the bottom of my feet to the tips of my fingers. May everyone from this day forward that comes into my presence, may they come into the presence of your divine love. Flow your divine love through me, and may I feel it first. May I bask in this. May it wash me clean of anything that is not up to this standard, and keep me pure. Keep me in health. Keep me in vitality and joy and love. The highest form of expression of human life by allowing your divine life to come through it. I pray in every aspect of my daily life that I am a manifestation of your divine love. I pray inside of my words that my words have the ability of divine love, that they'll go forth from me and embrace others with their tonal quality and their sincerity and their truth. I pray in all ways that I uplift and make others feel good by being around me. I give myself to you, God, and to your divine love. I pray that it is an expression that I express daily for the rest of my life. I pray in every aspect of myself that I work from this higher way of working and living and expressing. I am becoming God's divine love. I am expressing God's divine love. I am receiving God's divine love. I am a channel of God's divine love. Everyone that ever comes in contact with me will come in contact with God's perfect, whole divine love. There is nothing impure, there is nothing partial about my expression of this. Nothing is held back. I allow your divine love, God, to flow in and through me to everyone. And I do not put restrictions on it. I do not judge it. I do not give it to some and withhold it from others. I allow it to flow as you allow it to flow, dear God. I do not stop it in any way ever. I now consent to this happening in and through me. For this to be a permanent change, this prayer is a prayer of commitment and consent, and I am becoming this prayer. The prayer becomes the prayer, and I become this prayer. I wear it. I put on the Christ of this prayer, fully expressing it and wearing it in my soul, my mind, my body, my actions, my reactions. In Jesus Christ's name, I so dedicate myself to divine love. Amen.